How can we travel through time? We have seen time travel in movies a lot recently, from Doctor Who to Star Trek, where humans get into some sort of a machine that could travel into the future or past. Time. What Einstein told us about time is that it is relative and varies according to the speed of the observer. It can be seen as the fourth dimension. However, recent studies suggest that concept of time can be real as opposed to the theory of illusion. Traveling into the future is easy. Time travel to the future is easy as we are doing it right now, 1 second per second. We can change the speed by the effect of special relativity. Time dilation. Traveling into the past is possible in theory, as said by scientists, the mechanism of which is governed by the time dilation effect. Clock moves slower for an object or person traveling at the speed of light. This is known as the time dilation effect. In this sense, many astronauts are time travelers as they return to Earth very slightly younger than people who stayed on Earth. Teleportation. Real travel from point A to point B is a continuous process, unlike time travel, which is abstract. It can be said it's like teleportation in that sense. Ways to travel. You can't time travel through black holes. Once a person reaches the center of the hole, the body elongates and tears apart, which is called spaghettification. One way is by wormholes, which tunnels through space-time, while there are ways to create them in theory, but it is difficult to sustain. Scientists haven't actually created wormholes yet because the technology needed is far beyond what we have right now. Another way is through suspended animation, which involves slowing down our bodily processes and restarting them later, like spores continue to live for millions of years. Time machine. It is understood that traveling back and forth in time would require a time machine. They are often thought as made from exotic matter, called as the negative matter, having bizarre properties. This kind of matter could exist in theory, but if it did, it would be in very small quantities. Changing the past. What happened already can't be changed. We can't just change the past and have it effect propagate into the future at the same time. Unless you go to a parallel universe, which has certain other rules which we can understand through many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics. However, time travel is not possible for now. Interested time travelers can experience it through movies, shows, and books. Would you like to time travel in the future? Please let us know in the comments section.